I'm Jesus. Hi y'all. How y'all doing tonight? I'm just coming to do a vlog and let you guys know about my laptop update. You guys remember when I told you that my laptop here got hit by a virus? And I had to send in two to Shiba. And I just got an email saying that they have fixed it. They sent it off back to me, and so I should receive it in 2 business days. And I'm thankful that I will be getting my laptop back, guys. Oh, this computer, I love my desktop, but it's slow as hell. Take one day, I'm programming, take them a good hot 30 minutes to load up. What's wrong? You want to say hi to everybody? Say hi, YouTube. Say hi, YouTube. This is my oldest baby boy, Malik. He's 8. Are you going to blow the kisses to the ladies? Take blow kisses to the ladies. Mwah. Blow kisses to them, baby. This is my firstborn. The love of my life. My little boy is spoiled so much. He's bad when he wants to be. But he got to do his homework. So he needs your homework done and get ready to go night-night. Go use the potty. Okay, well, just do ABC order and we'll talk about soda pop in a minute, okay? That seems like a very interesting story. I think I got a book that Cara got, I can read to you too. You want to read the story to you? Okay, well, just give me a minute, I'll read your story, okay? And we'll talk about soda pop again. So, I'm sorry about that. That is just something, if I'm not stressed out, I tend to get a little bit a minute and take time out to read to my kids when I have time to. But I just wanted to let you guys know that I'll be getting my laptop Monday, hopefully. Hopefully sooner than Monday. But I know UPS don't work on the weekends. And so I'll be back to my laptop and starting over again. I have been editing some pictures tonight that I took. And I'm going to make a video with those, so you guys stay tuned for that. But I just want to let you guys know my laptop is on to back, and I'm thankful and happy that it's coming home. Because this desktop is really getting on my nerves. It's slow. But I will speak to you later soon, and love y'all. Hope I'll be back to do a makeup tutorial if I'm not exhausted. And I'm still going to do my lace front review from Friday Night Hair since my husband gets off his butt and cuts the lights off. Speak to you soon, guys. Tell him by me. No, come over and say bye. Come over and say bye. Say bye.
Bye.
Don't say bye, ladies.